हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सो माय टुडेज़ टॉपिक इज़ कमिट मिस्टेक्स, मेक मिस्टेक्स। हियर व्हाट आई वांट टू टेल फ्रेंड्स, वॉलंटरली और पर्पसली नो वन वांट्स टू डू मिस्टेक्स, बट मिस्टेक्स हैपेंस बिकॉज वी आर ह्यूमन, वी आर टेंड टू मेक मिस्टेक्स, बिकॉज विदाउट डूइंग मिस्टेक्स वी वोंट लर्न एनीथिंग। Nowadays, what happens, many people's because of the fear of failure, because of the fear of mistakes, they are not able to take initiatives. Before starting something, 100 times they will think about, rather than expected result, they will think about if anything went wrong, if we didn't succeed. Then what, man? Then only we'll come to know that what mistakes we did, and then once we start next time, we won't commit that mistakes, correct? Then the probability or the chances of getting success is more, because even though we have theoretical knowledge, in many cases, unless and until we do practical, we won't come to know the criticality. We won't come to know the what are the challenges. I would give you one example. In my office, we are doing funds accounts. So, in my team, 5 members are there. Say, for example, in a month, 50 accounts we are doing. 10 accounts each person. So, normally what we used to do, if any 10 funds I am doing on daily basis, if I do 1 month, definitely it would be for me, it would be a cakewalk. But if same accounts, if it is going to my colleagues, he or she will feel little bit difficulty. So whenever we are rolling out MIS, many times people will say, hey, give me my old stuff, old set of accounts, because they are in comfort zone. They would, after few months of processing same funds, for them it will be easy. But they are not understanding that in this current era, we have to be an all-rounder. If 50 funds are there, after few months my target should be to learn all 50. So that any fine day, if my manager is assigning whatever set of accounts, I should be in a position to do it. Mistakes will happen 1 month, 2 month, 2 months, but not always, correct? And unless and until I will commit mistakes, I won't be able to learn. Even though my seniors will explain me 100 times, but the real challenge I would face when I will start working on those funds. So the only message I want to share with you friends, rather than fearing of mistakes, start working on those things. Mistakes will happen once or twice, not more than that. After that only we'll come to know the, after that only we'll learn, and then we can perform those tasks next time in a better way. So thank you so much for watching, friends.